The truth behind it, it's so sweet, y'all. We don't have to fix ourselves or get ourselves together and then go to Jesus. He comes and meets us right where we are, in the middle of our mess. And I think that's a lie Satan tries to tell us so often. Even as believers, when we mess up, he tries to discourage us. Y'all know! Mama, we ain't gonna do nothing! Jesus paid such a high price, and I'm gonna start rambling, but I'm serious. It's something to be so excited about. We don't have to fix ourselves and then go to him. He comes to us right where we are. And that's something I'm so thankful for. And that's what this next one's about. So if you're a mess sometimes, rest assured, there is hope. It's Jesus. And he'll bless you right where you are.